There's my car full of chess sets and everything I need to live for a week. I just passed into Tennessee. It's a much more interesting landscape than most of Georgia. And they've got all kinds of stuff. I think they've got pamphlets and stuff, things you can do in Tennessee, but I don't know. I'm just passing through. Making good time. I've gone over 600 miles now. And just have to keep my energy level going. Get to St. Louis, the chess capital of America.